be a teacher in a sweet little town where everybody knew each other's interests. You couldn't grab a drink or wash your hands in the sink without your fingers getting wet in someone else's business. It was nice and infuriating. Aye, 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 aye. Boy, keeping secrets hidden away. I taught the kiddies at the local school. I wouldn't call myself overly strict, but sometimes the best type of education is a sting on the knuckles with the sharp end of a stick. Oh, there's always some parent complaining. Aye, 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 oh, eh, eh, eh. They're all keeping secrets hidden away. Willy Rose was in my class. He was quiet and pale. The other kids would tease him, pretend to be kind, just to be cruel. And right after that, they would sneer behind his back. You'd never believe what little horrors were at this school. And the devious plans they were always making. Aye, 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 aye. Oh, aye, aye, aye. They're all keeping secrets hidden away. Little Stacy Gables, with curly blonde locks atop her head, she put a shiny copper thumbtack right on Willie's seat and laughed so hard that her body went all red. It was mean enough to deserve retaliating. Aye, 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 aye. Oh, aye, aye, aye. They're all keeping secrets stuffed away. But I don't think anybody saw what was coming next. It was just so orderly in this corner of the world. But little Stacy Gables turned up dead in the stables. She had choked on a chunk of her own golden curls, her body all blue and beyond resuscitating. Aye, 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 oh, aye, aye, aye. They're all keeping secrets.